Thank you. Thank you. Can't think of any more. Use it more. That can have all the old home arms that you have wherever you want to go.
Thank you. Thank you for your contribution.
Angels of the death. Yes.
No, I haven't started playing again. I've had to fight a fucking boss. There's no other bosses in this game.
You said you were fighting a boss?
Yeah, I didn't know you. I didn't see you call because I had to fight this giant tentacle fucking monster.
I thought you said something else, so I was like, I knew that's not what you said, but it just sounded like that.
That's what you want. That's what you just assume automatically. That's
no, I thought you said something about fighting my mom or fighting a mom. I was like, no, I'm just talking about games. That doesn't sound right.
Yeah, I was playing a game. I just finished, literally. When I called you. I mean, it did kill me, actually. He killed me one time. Huh?
I'm just
seeing
what you're doing, I'll let you play the game.
Okay, is she gonna come, get you at one? Okay. All right.
I'll let you
guys check out a little bit. Okay. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a patriot? I doubt it would be possible. Not only does contact with your influence pose no risk of triggering a void out, but it must stay where your car is rejected by the beach. Your blood can become used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we can yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Emily's still waiting for you in the west. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake City. We're just getting started.
There we go.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you're supposed to finish a run.
My advice, put that stuff in a private locker and hold it safe.
Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip by tying up loose ends. It's your call.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together.
Guess he did business with terrorists. Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I just wish things were different, right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on, we're the only cargo left.
What the fuck?